The Cincinnati Enquirer is suing Cincinnati City Council over meetings that were allegedly not made public. The suit alleges that Mayor Mark Mallory conducted small group meetings to discuss how to spend revenue from the new casino. The Enquirer says the September 29th meetings violated Ohio's open meeting laws. The newspaper accuses council of trying to get around the legislation in order to discuss and vote on the spending plan without public input.